taken on by Hall, and a rising shot went off Osgood and popped wide. Oh, and a healthy hit that came on Dan Cleary.
And there may be incidental contact as far as the referees are concerned, but Thompson and Fleury.
Oh, a giveaway on front. Sikora shot is stopped by Osgood. Wapolski back to Zetterberg, but Scuderi again, and he banked one around that can be corralled by Datsyuk. Pavel Datsyuk holding. 45 uneventful seconds so far. Wapolski with a shot, he scores! Brian Wapolski! And now an eventful finish to the power play early. The Red Wings have struck first. Power play the Red Wings had, but at any rate, it's given into trouble by Osgood, and then Filppula is just mashed by Ruutu.
Something big's got to happen for Pittsburgh if they're going to get the fans back into it. They're starting to sense that inevitability factor, but maybe their guys just don't have it going right now. They got to get going here.
Samuelson brings it on. Shoots one that's blocked by Fleury. Rebound, score! Filppula! And it's 2-0 Detroit. And we get a stoppage of play. The puck had been played by a high stick.
Well, what a stop by Chris Osgood. The chance by Maxime Talbot and Gary Roberts just not able to elevate the puck. But the desperation by Chris Osgood, what an effort. And look at Gary Roberts with Nick Lidstrom all around him, stick across the hands.
5 minutes to go in the second. Crosby guided it around. Came on back near Gonchar, touched it across quickly. Good defense by Detroit, forcing the hand for quick passes. It's Hossa there. Lobbed it on to Crosby. Gives to Malkin for a shot. He scores! And Lehtinen just pitched it back in wide of the cage. Oh, and what a duel there that was nearly won by Draper. Came together. And another shorter guy, Cronwall, was able to play it on to Datsyuk. Didn't see it for a moment, but then reflexed it back out remarkably to Zetterberg. Zetterberg with a shot! Oh, and it's saved by Fleury! And now they say it's in!
Well, what a play by Henrik Zetterberg initially in the neutral zone. The shot by Zetterberg, a loose puck. It is free. It's a free puck. The Penguins think Fleury has it. And then it goes off the rear end, in behind, over the goal line. And this goal should be credit to Henrik Zetterberg. Everybody thinks Fleury's got it, but it's a free puck. He falls back and sits right on it, and it slingshots into the back of the net.
Walking over to Gonchar again. A flood of players in the front, losing his stick now is Lilja. Gonchar with a shot, blocked down by Cleary. Taken by Malkin again. 90 seconds to go, they've got to get two. Gonchar holds, shoots one, scores! Center ice off Cleary. Gonchar turns it around. It is brought right back in. A little pass to the front backhander. Save on Scott! And that's it! The Detroit Red Wings, for the fourth time in 11 years, are the Stanley Cup champions. One last marvelous play.
Just as the clock is expiring, desperation, never give up. Watch Hossa, one hand on the stick. Oh, so close for the Penguins. And the shot, now watch Hossa's stick right there.
Let's first congratulate the Detroit Red Wings and the Pittsburgh Penguins on great seasons and a terrific Stanley Cup final. The winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy is Henrik Zetterberg.
This is the trophy that the Penguins fans dreamed of, and they are respectfully watching, standing, many of them applauding as it is carried out to be presented to the opposition.
Nicholas Lidstrom, come get the Stanley Cup. It's yours to take back to Hockey Town.
This one he can touch.
It's the only one you want to touch.
Now comes the tradition of the handoff. Who will get the Stanley Cup handed to them by the captain first? Sometimes it's a veteran. Sometimes it's someone who's never won it before.
Dallas Drake. 16 years, Doc.
These are the Stanley Cup champion Detroit Red Wings. Nick Lidstrom there holding onto the cup, gathered around for the team picture.